And it stands also for our good relations. We are standing together in so many questions. And it's a kind of also a signal for the future that our cooperation will grow. Thank you so much. Thank you.
We shall have the chance to exchange some views later on as a person. is it right question, and to see how we can create conditions, especially to help in all of the actors of the area to be your international ally. So once again, thank you very much for visiting Cyprus, our ties ages ago.
Yeah,
it's 60 years now, during excellent diplomatic relations, and not only diplomatic, but excellent bilateral relations, which are looking forward to how to enhance the economies, always cooperate, either in the framework of the European Union or elsewhere. Once again, welcome, Carl.
Thank you so much. To your President, thank you so much for the hospitality. You know, Cyprus is also a very important strategic partner for us. You have a lot of knowledge about this region. You know I was before in Israel. We share sometimes the same problems, although we are in different regions. We have the same problem with irregular migration. We have to think how we can deal with Turkey, and we have to think about what does what we can do to protect our borders. And we are really strong and close partners in the EU Council. We are countries who are not member of the NATO, so we have now a special status in the EU as well. So partnership is important. Thank you so much for your time.
Once again,
thank you
very much.